on you, boy. I'm proud of you.
And you had that 40-yarder. Tell us about it.
It wasn't anything that I did. It was the offensive line. I mean, it was a big hole. All I saw was green. They made a big hole for me, and I saw a cutback lane, and then it was out the gate from there.
How big of a hole did you have?
It was pretty big. The offensive line did pretty well. That's why we don't give up, and we keep fighting to the end.
Did you think coming in this was going to be one of those games where someone's going to get a break to decide this thing? Because we saw in the first half that there were some fumbles and some field goals, some field goals that were missed.
Yes, sir. It was a couple mistakes, but hey, like I said, we kept fighting to the end and we never gave up. And they got a good team. They had a good game plan for us and they fought hard.
You make it 9-0. How does that feel?
Say what now?
9-0. How does that feel?
Feels great, man. Trying to go get a region championship. Let's go.
Yeah, we finally got one in the end there, but credit goes to Stratford and Coach Fairbairn and his staff for having a great defensive plan and just kind of hitting us in the mouth.
What were they doing to kind of shut you down there?
They're just playing tough defense, you know, running to the football, getting 11 hats to the ball. I don't think it was anything scheme-wise that was special. They're just playing their defense.
And then on that one play where you guys both, you had that big pass right before that, the 20-yard pass. Can you take us through that drive, the scoring drive?
Yeah, we got bogged down on first down where we only got, I think, a half a yard. So we figured we needed to throw it next play, try to get it down the field. And that's not originally who it was to, but Miles found him, and I'm glad he did.
And then the very next play, Ahmad finds the hole.
He did.
That was a big one.
Yeah, that was a big one for sure. Yep, I'm glad it happened for sure.
Was the play by the design to do that, or?
It's just a power to the left, and he got in the hole and ended up cutting it back right once he got past first level.
This crew is 9-0. What does that say about what you guys have done?
Well, it just says we got one more game left to play next week, and hopefully we can pull that one out too.